In this video demonstration, we will introduce you to the administrative roles in Symantec Endpoint Security and how to assign endpoint detection and response privileges to an administrative role. Let's begin with step number one. In your integrated Cyber Defense Manager console, press Endpoint and navigate to Administrators and Roles. On the Settings page, select the Roles tab. You see a listing of default Symantec Endpoint Security roles. Let's move on to step number two. Create a role and enter the details of the new role. Select the role you created to add endpoint detection and response privileges. The endpoint detection and response privileges are located under the Investigation section. In this video, we've covered introduction to administrative roles in Symantec Endpoint Security and how to assign EDR privileges to an administrative role. Thanks for watching.